Congratulations, your first customer's bought a coffee. You'll be rich. Well, maybe after selling millions of them. But was the coffee good? Fortunately, you can use the mind-reading device to find out what your customers think about their coffee shop experience. It's very important. Each review impacts your rating points. Now you know what the What a disappointment. I know you wanted to open the bathroom to your customers. They need to have a place to do their own business after all, right? But it's not time for that yet. First, you have to focus on building the golden bean level of your coffee shop, and then you can solve more and more of their problems. Solving problems brings joy, and trust me, they have so many. Even more with each next golden bean level. Let's check the requirements for the second level. Great job! This concludes our initial tutorial. I have to go now to help another person start his own coffee business. I will leave you here, but I'm sure you'll come up with some nice decorations and create amazing coffee recipes, progress, earn more money, get a higher rating, run marketing campaigns, and find a way to get rid of these stupid pigeons! It was very nice to meet you. See you in a few months!
Mm-hmm.